You show me how you do it.
Oh boy!
Come on, just get up and show me. Oh, come on, just show me. Show me what you do. Teach me.
Okay. Oh boy, you're putting me on the spot now.
Come on. See,
now people are discovering something about me. I'm really shy. I'm embarrassed.
Okay, you're shy. Just get up and show me.
Okay.
Through your mind when you're dancing?
Not thinking. Thinking is the biggest mistake a dancer could make. You have to feel. You become the bass. You become the fanfare. You become the clarinet and the flute and the strings and the drums.
So you're almost the physical embodiment of the music.
Absolutely.
Show. You want me to do it? How am I going to do it? What do you want me to do?
Like stand here.
Okay.
Merely one foot down and really using the other foot push. It's like really pushing, just pushing, you know? And using your heel, use your heel to slide back. Slide back on your heel. Heels.
That's very, very good.
Heels.
That is not easy. That is not easy.
Really?
No, that is not easy.
You know what, too? It's very hard to explain, too. How to do it. It's
very weird. When you're describing...
Do it one more time. Do it one more time.
So you said
just use that heel. Don't slide back on your toe. Slide back on your heel.
Okay, so I slide back...
See, you want to go on your toe, but don't go on your toe.
And then I hold that up.
Go on the heel. Yeah, not on the toe when you go back. Always on the heel. Heel. Heel.
So heel. That's pretty unnatural, because normally you lift your foot as you walk.
That's the part of the illusion.
Right. Okay. So I slide back...
That's very good, though.
Oh,
that's the idea.
You're a very kind man.
That's the idea.